So talking about all these amazing events and everything we do for the community, being a nonprofit, clearly there needs to be support. And memberships don't cover everything. So let's talk about getting sponsors and businesses that want to get involved and the need for it. How would a business go about supporting through sponsorships?
If a business wants to sponsor a particular event, we are open arms to that. Or if there's a, you know, they just want to sponsor the DeSoto Arts Council in general, there's a platform on our website for them to go do that. Or they can always drop by the DeSoto Arts Council and see me. I'm typically there. One of our volunteers is there. And then also my email address that's listed on the website is also a good way to contact about that. And we can just discuss what they're interested in doing as far as sponsorship.